Good morning, dear students. Today the topic of the class is open loop gain capital A of a non-inverting amplifier, or deriving gain A of non-inverting amplifier without feedback. The circuit drawn here is known as non-inverting amplifier without feedback. Why it's non-inverting? Because the input voltage Vin is connected to plus terminal or the non-inverting terminal of the op amp, and minus or inverting terminal of the op amp is grounded. As there is no interconnection between output back to the input, we say it's an open loop configuration or non-inverting amplifier without feedback. Coming to the equation, open loop gain capital A. Gain is what? Output by input. What's the output voltage? V naught. What's the input voltage of the op amp? VID. What is VID? Difference input voltage, which is written as V1 minus V2. V1 is Vin and V2 is equal to 0 because it's connected to ground. So VID is written as Vin. So what's the open loop gain equation coming to be as? Capital A is equal to V0 by Vin. On rearranging the terms, we get the output voltage V0 is equal to A times of Vin. This means that the output voltage V0 is larger than the input voltage by gain A and is in phase with the input voltage. Thank you.